Prince Henry Omondi. I'm a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in Nairobi, Kenya. I joined the church in 1992 as a young man in June, and then I served my mission in Kenya, Nairobi in 1993 to 1995. And I remember President Monson, although I was young, but he was with a lot of energy, yet a good sense of humor when he gave his talk. There's no talk that he gave without making people laugh and smile. But one thing that I like about him is that as he taught, he felt and he loved the people. When he talked about the rescue, for me that is one thing that I can remember about him, to rescue those who are lost. And I've tried to follow him and him as my mentor in that, just to make sure that each young person in our stake really comes close to Heavenly Father so that we can be able to rescue him. Apart from that, I like to write quotes in my journal, and because what I write really, I'm not good at keeping things, but when I write them down, I can remember. And so one of my favorite quotes about President Thomas Hess Monson is, it is in my journal, which I got, he states, and he says this in one of the conferences in May, in the ensign of May 2002. He said, "Each of us has the responsibility to choose. You may ask, are decisions really that important? I say to you, decisions determine destiny. You can't make eternal decisions without eternal consequences." In his talk, Pathway to Perfection. And you know, as a young person, you know, when he talks about decision, the decisions that we make will affect us and in our eternities. And when I think of him and his death now, it really makes me sad, but at the same time, I have joy that I know that he's going to rest.
My name is Sister Stella Lumande. I live in Nairobi, Kenya. One of my favorite books by Thomas S. Monson is Pathways to Perfection. And I especially like a quote that says, "The past is behind, learn from it. The future is ahead, prepare for it. The present is here, live in it."
My name is Eric Onyango. I live in Nairobi, Kenya. Member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and this morning I just want to take a few minutes to talk a little bit about President Monson. And my favorite, one of my favorite talks about President Monson is when he spoke about the Book of Mormon, and which has turned out to be one of the, you know, he was full of humor, the way he smiled when he was, you know, giving his talks, and that is something that I'll really, you know, remember about President Monson, and the great legacy that he has left behind, that we can always be able to immerse ourselves in the work. And I remember one of his talks again, where he was, you know, saying that may he always be found in the errands of the Lord, which is really powerful. And that is kind of a challenge to each and every one of us to be able to be found in the errands of the Lord.
My name is Jeremiah Munchi. I'm a member of the church from Kitengela branch. I was shocked by the passing of President Thomas S. Monson. To me, President Monson, and also to my family as well, he has been a great influence. Especially when he announced the building of a temple in Nairobi. Our family has taken the motto from him, "Come touch the temple, and let the temple touch you." We will miss President Monson very much, but we will also be left behind with the legacy of service.
Kenya Nairobi Mission, East Africa, and I'm so sad about Prophet Thomas S. Monson passing away. As missionaries, we felt so sad, and as a returning missionary, we feel so sad for his message. But one thing he did is that we are still in love with him.